she has her own strings. She doesn't do major credit cards. I doubt she does receipts. It's
new Alabama Shakes album, Sound and Color, available now.